What's up, guys? It's the Middle-Aged Gamer, and we are playing Train Simulator 2017. Just started a live stream on twitch.tv/TheMiddleAgedGamer, and we're going to go ahead and do the North Jersey coastline using the ALP45DP. It's career scenario number 5, Ocean Spray, about 40 minutes long, medium difficulty, and it basically states it's been raining heavily all week in New Jersey, making driving conditions difficult. That and a tight timetable make this run to Long Branch, a challenging one. Timetable. That's what I meant to say. So let's go ahead and start this off. Hopefully I do okay. I'm going to go for 1,000 of 1,000. And I'll keep streaming until I get 1,000 of 1,000. So wish me luck, guys. Again, there's the Train Sim world right there. Beta version's coming out in December. Pretty excited about that. Cheers, James. Appreciate it, man. Cheers to everybody else just filtering in. All right, says, good afternoon, engineer. Today you'll be running a passenger service between Woodbridge and Long Branch. The timetable is tight and intermittent storms, meaning the conditions aren't great. You'll need to be alert. Good luck. So I just want to make sure headlight is on, which it is. Beautiful looking train, in my opinion. I love it. Don't need the cab light. Headlights are on. Instrument lights need to be on. There we go. We got a lot of stops to stop at here. Kind of nervous about the timetable. And I don't remember how this one... Let's see. Not sure if the pantograph is in the right position or not. We'll find out here in just a second. Forward, no wheel slip to worry about. We can get up to, looks like, 75 miles per hour. Just gonna try to do a quick train by. What up, All Seeing Eye King? How's it going, man? Nice to see you again. And just over 3 miles to our next station. Got a blinking green light. Not a clue what that means offhand. I should probably know, though. Probably the reduction in speed down to 60, which you can see coming up. Pretty good, man. Had a good Thanksgiving with the family yesterday. Got to stream a little bit earlier today. I just want to do one run. Hopefully put this on YouTube at some point. I just have a feeling I'm going to jack it up pretty bad. We got a green light now. 2 miles to go into the station. That's another train right there. So blinking green, another reduction in speed up ahead, as you guys can see right there. What up, Santa Fe Warbonnet? How's it going? Welcome back to the stream yet again. Appreciate you coming by. Guess we're going in the Perth Amboy, which is quite a name for a station. Really interesting. Arrival time is actually only 4 seconds ahead of, or ETA is only 4 seconds ahead of the arrival time. It's already making me a bit nervous. And I forgot how the brakes work on this. So go ahead and stop. A really short track right here, or a platform, so I'm trying to get most of the train on there if at all possible. Take a quick look at that as well. Oh, nice. Yeah, I went out to a buffet instead of actually having family cook, which is pretty fun. Again, most of the train right there is on the track. Really, really short station, unfortunately. Go ahead and take off. What up, buddy? Thank you for hosting, man. How's it going? Probably do a little bit quicker of a takeoff to keep up with the timetable, though. Yeah, I don't think you could fit the entire train on there either way, so. I can only get up to 35 coming up. Do I need to stop raining? Looks like it actually stopped raining too. Don't need the bell. Okay, I think we're pretty good moving forward. Another reduction down to 30 coming up though. A little nervous about the timetable on this. Anyways, thank you everybody for coming by. Definitely appreciate it. I'm sure I'm going to mess this scenario up before actually completing it, more than likely, but we'll see how it goes. And we're heading into South Amboy right now. Just want to get just under 30 right there. Oh, rain's starting to pick back up again. Really nervous about the ETA to arrival times, my only real concern. Wipers. I'm trying, James, man. I don't foresee me getting it on the first run, but you never know. Almost went over the speed limit. I was at 30.9, freaking out right there, trying to get the brakes to go. Go ahead and let off the passengers real quick. Got myself some tea instead of drinking whiskey and coke, hoping to get a decent score on this moving forward. All right, so we're at South Amboy right now. You're blocking my view, dude, in the suit. Get out of the way. It's going to go full forward real quick. Got standard 30 coming up is the only issue, and then we're going to be getting it back up to his. Oh, that guy's walking through the train right there. Nice. Let me get back inside. All right, we'll get back up to 60 here in just a second. Right now. Full on forward. Only thing I don't know, I'm getting the cutout light right there, which is kind of concerning. So I don't know if I need to hit the pantograph button to change the tensioning or what exactly is going on. I just saw that crossing like way too late. It's my bad. Okay, so it's for the reduction in speed down to 45 coming up. ETA actually looks okay. Just put the brakes on just a little bit to get down to 45 and go ahead and release it actually right now. Well, I'm about to do a little bit more. There we go. All aboard. There you go. Anyways, we're under 45, which is important. We'll be able to go back up to 70 here in a minute. Just under 4 miles to go to Aberdeen Station. I'm assuming we have to get under 45 for this little bridge here. All right, full power forward. I was still sanding somehow. I don't know why I left that on. Just took it off though. Don't see anything moving forward. Anyways, hoping everybody had a good Thanksgiving out there. If you're just now tuning in and haven't watched me before, please, please hit the follow button beneath you. And you guys are always welcome to check out my YouTube channel as well if you haven't already. All right, less than 3 miles to go. And we're going up just a slight incline from the look of it. So we're making our way. We've still got a total of 18 miles to go, which actually shouldn't take that long at this speed. We'll see how much it slows down in the future, though. Missed another crossing right there. There's no like signal saying the crossing's coming up, so I'm not sure if you have to even blow your horn at all on here. I'm sure you do, but usually there's like a little X sign showing you where you need to start your horn signaling at. Just gotta get down to 45 coming up. Let's go ahead and start braking just a little bit. Nice, man. What up, Wayne Taylor? How's it going, man? How you doing? Nice to see you. That's awesome-tastic. Time with the family is always a big plus. Okay, not sure if I have to even blow my horn at all, but just in case. Going with the passengers on. Again, ETA is really, really tight to the arrival time, so I have to be pretty careful on that. What you up to, Wayne Taylor? How was your Thanksgiving, man? Hope it was good. Looks like it stopped raining again, too. Brake pressure is releasing, and we're going to take off here in just a second. There we go. Going to take off sanding. Looks like we only have about 1.5 miles to go to the next station. And hopefully it's cleared all the way up to 70 miles per hour. Should be a pretty quick stop if that's actually the case. Looks like we're cleared all the way up to 70 and then 80 shortly after that. The ETA is just slightly under the arrival time, which is good as well. Blinking green light. I don't know if that's because of the change in speed up to 80 though. Hopefully it's not a reduction in speed that we don't see. Starting to rain again. Going to do full service. Go ahead and unload and load passengers real quick. Let's take a look at where we are on the task list. We're getting pretty close. So we're at Hazlitt. We're gonna head to Middletown, Bank Track, Little Silver, and then Long Branch for the finale. Haven't jacked anything up quite yet, but we'll figure it out as we go along. No, I haven't died yet, Carpenter. Oh, nice. Well, your meal was probably as good as mine, more than likely. I went to like a buffet for Thanksgiving, which was an amazing buffet, don't get me wrong, but it's not the same as the home-style cooking by any means. Pretty long stop. I think we're a little bit ahead of schedule, so it's actually putting us back on schedule by making us hold here at the platform. Again, there's not really sure if we even have to do the horn or the bell. Go ahead and do it on these next two intersections regardless. It's probably a quiet zone more than likely, but either way. Going to get up to 80 miles per hour as we head into Middleton, just over 4 miles to go. At least I got one or two intersections done the proper way, even though we're not really a freight train by any means. All right, so we get up to 80, or basically 70 from the looks of it. A little short section where we have to be under 70 before getting back up to 80 down here. 3.5 miles to go already, so this should be a relatively quick stop. Did you carpenter? Do people die on the roller coaster? Or did you just actually ride it? Alright, 3 miles to go to Middleton. Middletown, I should say. Another intersection right there. We're cleared back up to 80. Let me go ahead and do full power. Okay. Did test right on. That's pretty awesome. I haven't got that game quite yet. I got 7 achievements from it. That's pretty awesome. Rival time's actually fairly ahead already. Our ETA is ahead of the arrival time, I should say. Go ahead and start the service. Gonna put it on about 25 PSI right there. Can always release it if I start breaking too much. Might be over breaking just by a little bit. Let's go ahead and release and I'll restart the service again. So that might be good right there. Get the back of the train on. Go ahead and release one more time. All right, let's go ahead and unload passengers right now. We are here in Middletown. Don't look like there's a whole lot around us from the looks of it. He's trying to run X-Plane. Is X-Plane 11 actually out or not? Anyways, we got 2 more stations for the final one, Red Bank and Little Silver are the new next 2 stations we're going to. Go ahead and release the brakes. We'll take off real quick. Oh, it's a demo. Is the demo actually out though for everybody? Like, can I go on and get it right now? It's going to work our way back up to 80 miles per hour. Just over 3.5 miles to go to Red Bank. So far, so good. I haven't jacked anything up quite yet, but I fully expect to right before the end, more than likely. That's awesome, Waytail. I'm going to check that out then. I got a full weekend of gaming, so I'll try to check that out tomorrow. Alright, so Red Bank, a little silver's about 5.5 miles. And Long Branch is exactly 9 miles away, so we're making pretty good time. I still have no clue why the cutout lights are on. I feel like I have to do something down here, I just don't know what. It's like the tension on the pantograph is slightly off, is the only thing I can think of. Do a couple train buys while we got a second. Ooh, we do have a reduction in speed coming up too. All right, let me get back in cab because I need to pay attention to that. Gonna have it right under 20 right there, so hopefully that's enough to get me down to where I need to be at. New Jersey coastline, Wayne Taylor, is what I'm playing right now. It's a pretty tight timetable too, so it's relatively hard, but doesn't seem like it's impossible by any means. So make sure I don't go over 50. Still on a little bit of a decline right here. Getting more intersections that I'm pretty much missing, for lack of a better word, but I think it's only because there's no signage for it. All right, Red Bank is just over 0.5 mile. Seem to be doing all right so far. If I can 1,000 of 1,000 of this on the first try, I might actually be able to do another route. ETA is just under the arrival time, which is good. Trying to get all the way on the platform real quick before I stop. And we'll go ahead and let passengers out real fast. Had standing on the entire time. Probably should have took that off. Anyways, we'll leave it on for the get-go right here. Making a bunch of minor mistakes. Again, I don't know if I'm supposed to be using the horn and bell on the intersections or not, but there's absolutely no signage of an intersection coming up, so I'm assuming not. I'm assuming it's probably a quiet zone, but I could be wrong on that. Go. Next is Little Silver before our final destination. And we need to get up to full speed as soon as possible. Take the sanding off. Are they doing pretty good, Wayne, or what? I've only been watching Chelsea on TV. I haven't watched any MLS games as of lately. Looks like the rain somewhat stopped, for the time being at least. And just over a mile to go. ETA is definitely ahead, which is good, but we're gonna have to start braking here pretty soon. What up, Boot Loops? What's going on? How you doing? Nice to have you on again. How was your Thanksgiving? All right, make sure we're under 40 before we get on the platform coming up. Pretty good. Got to see some family, hang out with my daughter, so it was really fun. I move just a little bit. I got a couple seconds to spare, so I'm gonna get the entire train on if I can. Go ahead and unload and load again, and we'll be headed to our final destination in Long Branch, which is just over just under 3.5 miles, I should say. Yeah. I can't believe you know who Tastic is, Boot Loops. That means you've been on here a long, long time ago. And the storms definitely picked back up too. We'll go ahead and turn the sander back on here in a second before letting the brakes off, and then we'll head on out. Okay. There we go, sander, let the brakes off. And we'll go ahead and take off here in just a second. There we go. Trying to avoid wheel slip as much as possible. And And we need to get up to 35 miles per hour. Take the sander off. Do one quick train by while I got a second. Oh, seriously? On Twitch though, right? Not on YouTube, I'm assuming. Uh-oh, Boot Loops is getting married. Nice. When you get married, Boot Loops, I think you told me that before, actually. Think about it. Maybe you didn't. Alright, changing speed. Got a blinking green light right there. And we should be able to get up to 80 miles per hour for the remainder of the journey. Still have no clue why cutoff is on there, so... If you guys see this video on YouTube, feel free to comment beneath me. Let me know what that cutoff means. I'm assuming the pantograph needs to be adjusted somehow. I just don't know how or the rhyme or reason on how to do it. Yeah, my thoughts exactly, Wayne Taylor, but I wasn't gonna say that exactly. I've been divorced once, so my views on marriage are slightly different than most people, I guess you should say. I may actually do this 1,000 of 1,000 on the first try. Just need to try to shave off as much time as possible because my ETA is only 2 seconds under the arrival time, which is not good. And there's intersections everywhere too, so I need to figure out if I actually have to blow the horn and do the bell for those or not next time I play this route. Uh-oh, my ETA is actually going over the arrival time, which is really bad. I need to start getting down the speed. May actually be late from the look of it. 16:12:40. We'll see what happens. I'm not gonna jinx myself, hopefully. I may actually be late coming in the Long Branch. Not sure how that's even possible, to be honest, but we'll see. Let's try to keep my speed up as much as possible. Looking forward to the tax write-off. That's awesome. Anyways, congratulations again. I know you guys have been dating for a long time, so... No reason not to get the tax write-off, in my opinion. It's going to be really, really close. I'm definitely going to be a little bit late, but I don't think it's going to be to the point where I'll lose any points, hopefully. Yep, coming into Long Branch right here, which is the final platform. Entire train's on the platform right there. And let's go ahead and unload the passengers for the last time right there. Oof, barely got the last train on there. That should hopefully be 1,000 of 1,000. But was that Pelliquillo? Is that how to pronounce it? What's up, man? Welcome to the stream, and glad to have you on the channel as well. Appreciate you coming by. There we go. It says, congratulations, engineer. You have successfully completed this journey to Long Branch. Let's see how you did. There we go. So obviously a lot of people got 1,000 of 1,000 on here. Shout out to Richard Cast, NJT Relfan, Josef Walls, TriMet Gaming, Dark Jr., Amtrak America, Kingdom Hearts Mike, or Mick, BNSF 714, Dark Age, Nilo8, myself, of course, and Jim 1557. Honorable mentions to the rest of you guys who got pretty close on there. And I'm actually level 39 right now. I don't know if that's good or bad, but haven't played this game in forever. Anyways, if you guys are watching this on YouTube, I want to thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure to follow me at twitch.tv/middleagedgamer. If you're watching me on Twitch, unfortunately, I am going to call it a night. I was streaming a little bit earlier for about an hour to, actually for about 3 hours. But I will be back on tomorrow playing both Train Simulator and a few other games as well. And thank you guys for hanging out with me for a little bit. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Cheers.